soft sounds will help you get to sleep, just help you relax so you can unwind and get to sleep. This was a little witch that I had in my yard for Halloween. Other guys might get a kick out of that. Anyway, my hair is usually kind of like this. When I sleep, I pull it back into a low ponytail. And I just kind of tuck it up so it doesn't get too tangled while I'm sleeping. Stand up and brush my hair for a minute.
hair. And this is a 3-pronged comb right here, kind of for scratching. It's my hybrid styling foam. It's about a silver dollar worth, maybe not quite, a little more than a quarter. Especially like it at my temples. restore scalp massager. The bristles are very sturdy. See if you can hear it on the mic. Feels really good. And for only a dollar, I think it's well worth it. Closely knit bristles together. Hopefully I don't bend it again. Thank you. the same thing on this side. Which just gives it a little body. And then if I'm going to be doing housework or painting, right now I'm working on a little child's stool to go along with the table that we made for my niece's baby. So to keep my hair out of my eyes, I'd use this headband. It's kind of got a light lace pattern. I don't know if you can see that. I think it's kind of pretty. And then I just go like this. And that would keep my hair back while I'm working on things. But if I'm, you know, going to be leaning over, then I'd use a ponytail. Just the hair from my temples is probably the same as an average ponytail. Let me see if I can brush it. Usually hold back at least the part that falls around my face. Sometimes what I do is take a little piece of it, like this piece right here, and just wrap it around the ponytail. And then you can either stick it into the ponytail. Which maybe I don't need to do, but I do. See if I have a bobby pin here. East Coast last week, and I carry a lot of my hair ties in a bathroom. Thank you. show you what it looks like from the back. So there's three ponytails in there. Sections and just start braiding. I don't know if you can see that. There's one. One braid, two braids, three braids. Let's see how that looks. Thank you. should have a mirror down here when I'm doing this. Thank you. Please give me.